Hey friends, welcome to New Business Ideas. Today we look in the business. How to start nail polish manufacturing business in low investment. Nail polish is one such beauty product, which is used regularly by most of the women and girls. Usually, the price of the product in our country ranges from 50 rupees to 1500 rupees. However, you can find more expensive brands in the market. Nail polish is used by most of the women not only in their own country but all over the world. Apart from this, nail polish is used by the artists of drama, dance, film and various family functions, festival sessions. According to a research, its demand has increased a lot more than before. The speed at which its demand is increasing day by day. This is being inferred from him. Further, its demand is not going to decrease in the coming days. Any person can start this manufacturing business on a small, medium or large scale. However, the product demands strategic marketing planning and sales promotion activity. Here in this video you will get the complete information about how to start nail polish manufacturing business in low investment. Market potential of nail polish. There is a growing demand for the product in both urban and rural areas. In addition, Indian women are becoming financially independent in urban centers. Because they are joining the corporate jobs, so they are need to use beauty and personal items for their daily solution and beauty needs. Nail polish is a very common beauty and cosmetic item in the working women. It's helped to enhance their look. Additionally, you will find a lot of international nail polish brands in the Indian market. Its demand is going to increase in the coming days. Therefore, starting a nail polish making business is a lucrative project for entrepreneurs. Registration and license for nail polish making business. In starting this business, you have to get various registrations and licenses from the government. The licenses including company or firm registration, local authority business license, Drugs and Cosmetic Act license, and brand your product with trademark, copyright, get registration of MSME, and also get the GST number for the business. Apart from get NOC certificate from Pollution Control Board. Investment for the nail polish making business. If you start it on a small scale then it will cost around 4 lakh rupees. In which 1.5 lakh rupees for machine, another cost of installation of machine, raw material, rent of space, electricity bill, water, maintenance of goods, office furniture, computer, stationery, expenses of employees, transport, publicity and marketing, will be spent. And through this you can earn 30 to 35,000 rupees per month. Land and building for nail polish making business. As far as land and building is concerned, an entrepreneur may require about 600 to 900 square feet of nail polish manufacturing. That is because apart from the workplace, the entrepreneur will also need to divide their space separately for office, generator room and warehouse. If the entrepreneur has his own land then it is fine, otherwise he needs to get all kinds of formalities like rent agreement, lease agreement. And select the place or building at such a place, where there is proper arrangement of electricity, water and road facility. Raw material for the nail polish making. The following is that the list of some basic required raw materials for nail polish making. Cellulose nitrate, frankincense, ether, acetone, ethyl alcohol, estrogen, camphor, castor oil, xylphthalate and colors. You can purchase the raw materials from the local wholesaler or online wholesaler for your nail polish making business. Machines for nail polish making business. If we talk about nail polish making machine, they are used many type of machines for make nail polish. Some of their list is as follows. Chemical mixer, steel tank, cellulose cutting machine, filter, stirrer, automatic nail polish vial filling machine, laboratory equipment and packaging machine will be required. You can search the internet for more information about the machine required for nail polish making business. And also the seller will give the training about nail polish making. Before buying machinery for this business, the entrepreneur should do a comparative analysis of the quotations from different suppliers. For more information about machine, check the website link in this video description. Manufacturing process of nail polish. Nail polish manufacturing is done by adopting different types of process. Because this process depends on the ingredients chosen by the entrepreneur. According to the most popular nail polish manufacturing process, photography films or cellulose nitrate are first taken, after which they are washed thoroughly. After that, they are cut into small pieces. Later, they are dissolved with the help of a dissolving solvent called ether. In addition to ether, ethyl alcohol or amyl acetate can also be used as a solvent. Later, castor oil and digitalate are mixed in it. It is mixed so that the nail polish does not remove quickly after applying it on the nails. After the completion of this process, shade is prepared by mixing the required quantity of color. And the finished nail polish is inspected with the help of laboratory equipment and earned by selling it in the market by filling it in vials with the help of automatic liquid filling machine. Marketing for nail polish making business. Marketing of any product is necessary because if the customer does not know about the product, then how he will buy? Marketing can be done in many ways for more sales. For more business growth, give free sample at the local stores and beauty salons. And do good marketing and you can get ad on social media and TV. Additionally, sell from the web marketplaces like Amazon, Flipkart and other e-commerce websites. And also, you can open your own online store with a little investment. We hope in this nail polish manufacturing business video will help you in initiating your own business. If you like in this video, please like and comment. And if you enjoyed this video, share it with your friends. Thanks for watching, friends. For more business ideas, find in our channel video playlist and subscribe to New Business Ideas.